becomes like the inside of a bag of flour. All sound is canceled out by the roar of wind. Exposed flesh freezes in an instant.
Any other way, we could have pulled off the two exits at Barnesville, but we've gone past the last one, and then we've got probably 9 miles to the next one, and there was no way you could do anything except just stop and pull off on the shoulder as far as you could and get out of the way in case anybody else was still moving along.
70-year-old Stanley Nygaard and his brother Irwin, aged 49, were suddenly confronted with zero visibility on Interstate 94, just 60 miles west of Fargo. Their car crashed into a truck. Country radio station KFGO dropped its regular programming and went to the air live with listeners' phone calls.
Just like the song says, spring will be a little late this year. Its arrival in New York takes the town by surprise because they just weren't expecting snow. Window displays were swiftly readjusted. The 10-inch snowfall is one of the heaviest late-season blankets ever for Manhattan. east side, west side, all around the town, the snowy landscape looked very much like a typical Currier and Ives winter holiday print. Traffic was clogged, bus, train, and airline schedules had to be revised, and citizens grumbled at the weatherman's prediction of possible snow flurries. But for the kids, it was a ball, as schools closed, and they had one more chance to frolic in winter's most popular product. Spring? Never heard of it.